in a United States that really, truly, and authentically is operated, owned, and decided by working and all people in the United States of America. Yeah. That